In this video, I will talk about another interesting new NEET PG 2021 kind of question that could be there in the paper. You see a big question, an image and four choices. So whenever you such a big question along with an image, my suggestion is to look at the choices first. Tetralogy of Fallot, left ventricular hypertrophy, left ventricular aneurysm, atrial septal defect with paradoxical embolism. Two, congenital disease, two, acquired diseases. Now let's read the question. A 63-year-old female. Now, the moment you see this age, you are reasonably sure that the examiner is talking about an acquired disease rather than a congenital disease. Was rushed to the emergency room with complaint of left-sided chest pain radiating to the chin, tightness of the chest, sweating and palpitation. Emergency physician suspected MI and ordered an emergency ECG which revealed an anterior wall MI. That means the diagnosis of anterior wall MI is confirmed. Echocardiogram also show impaired movement of the anterior wall of the left ventricle. Left ventricle was not moving, that means the ischemia was involving the left ventricular wall. After 2 weeks, while doing her regular household work, she felt weakness over the left side of the body. CT brain confirmed ischemic stroke following a thromboembolic event. Now, if it's a thromboembolic event, the common source of thrombus is either the carotid vessels or the heart. So we are reasonably sure that this thrombus is coming from the heart. Chest radiograph was obtained and is given below. What is the most likely diagnosis? If you see the chest radiograph, you will see a focal bulge in the left heart border. In the lower part, the left heart border is formed by the left ventricle. Now let's look at the choices again. Tetralogy of Fallot cannot be the answer. Left ventricular hypertrophy will not be seen as a focal bulge, and that would have been seen on echocardiography. Left ventricular aneurysm, yes indeed, it is a case of left ventricular aneurysm which will be seen as a focal bulge, and because of dyskinesia or akinesia, thrombus can get formed over here and that can migrate to the brain. Atrial septal defect, no. So the answer is left ventricular aneurysm. Okay, so you have to solve such kind of questions where the choices has to be read first. You can also read the last line of the question and then read the question. You will realize that you will take less time in solving such question. Always try to correlate the clinical finding with the image, and I am sure you will be able to reach to a diagnosis.